Paris. Sorry I couldn't get you any closer than this. Majestic 12 troops have occupied the streets. Make your way down to the catacombs. Silhouette should have a hideout in one of the old tombs. Construction of this building stopped during the crash of 46. Excuse me. It's been left to the bums.
Didn't know. How could I know?
What's wrong?
I tried to stop them. I tried.
Stop who?
Marmoramonte Mimi. It was the contamination. And those four grizzles down there. 0001. Stupid, stupid, stupid buzzword. That door should be locked.
Contamination and mutants? Where?
The sewers in the basement. I lost everybody, except for Michelle.
Sorry to hear that.
Somebody should kill those ugly, those stinking, vicious... Oh, no, it's too dangerous. We've got to keep that door closed. Horrible, horrible.
I took care of the Greasels.
Oh?
Nothing can bring back their victims, but rest assured, the threat is gone.
Hurrah, my kitties! Now they can go out to play and not get eaten. And can you believe the guys with the rocket tubes were afraid?
Rockets?
Oh, yes, the soldiers that use building number 14, you know, across from the catacombs. The old entrance. Afraid of greasers.
Bravery is not a function of firepower.
glassy quasars.
Something of interest. Rockets, huh? 4 for 5250. 3 lands for 6750. A recoil suppressor weapon modification. 1200. Good deal, eh?
Those prices sound pretty steep.
The best I can do with the troops everywhere. They took over the mall where I meet my supplier.
Turns out I'm not a friend of the current regime. Maybe I can help you out.
Who is? We're all suffering. I tell you this. If you remove the 3 soldiers from the metro station next to the mall, never mind the dumb security, I will owe you a favor. Until then, the prices remain.
Pretty steep prices. I'll think about doing that favor.
Thank you.
took out the troops in the station.
Yeah?
They're dead. Now what about giving me a deal on some hardware?
Dead, eh? That could mean a lot of money for me, and a discount for you. I will give you prices that are one-third of what I said before. No better deal anywhere.
How about the recoil suppressor for 400? Never mind. I can't carry anything else right now. Heard of a resistance group called Silhouette?
My primary market.
I need to contact them. I've been told they have a hideout in the catacombs.
Not a good time for Silhouette. The government is cracking down.
Yeah?
I saw commandos and troops going in the catacombs entrance across the street. They plan to occupy the entire network.
Is Silhouette's bunker concealed?
Quite ingeniously, but a soldier will stumble into the secret door eventually. Anyway, can we make a deal?
How about the recoil suppressor for 400?
Newest model of recoil suppressor, direct from the United Nations Anti-Terrorist Coalition.
How about that? I believe the UNATCO people would use the term harmonic stabilizer.
Yes, they are good at making up nice-sounding words.
Crackdown must hurt business.
My customers are in a Roman tomb underground waiting to be killed. Yes, it has hurt business.
I'm working against the group that controls the French government. I want to help Silhouette. Tell me how to find the secret bunker.
You want to fight the entire French army?
The troops you've seen aren't French. They belong to an international group called Majestic 12.
I have heard these rumors. Maybe it is true, and maybe you will help Silhouette. But they trust me to keep their secret. What do you want to buy?
$17.50 for the rockets. Sounds good.
Not one of these is a dud. Defoe will not cheat you.
Thank you.
was this. Everything, huh? Is that God you're talking about, or just a bunch of New Age crap?
Stone quarries deep